Okay.
Bottom leg,
that's what I was wondering.
If you pull, work forward, so grab a hold of the front legs if you can. If she starts to kick, just drop your back. But pull her forward and onto her back.
Keep her face covered.
You got it? You want to grab
I'm tool? Dropping it if she starts kicking.
Oh, you might need two hands.
Yeah, so you want to drop it as well?
Alright.
Flip this way, under her back.
No, we gotta pull that leg through. Do I have to pick up this other leg?